Guys.
We don't want to have overtime again, Dalton, do we?
Not really.
I guess it's better than losing outright, but...
Dalton, can I work on your shoes?
No.
Can Mom work on your shoes?
Right now?
And that's okay, you can wait till after the game. You some blowing, Dalton?
Yeah.
I'm not prepared. I have another...
Oh great, let's work out and get them.
I think I already had it, I don't think I need it.
Chuck E. Darnley, I haven't heard. That one has to go there just for Mom.
This month we feel really special too because you know, Discover's giving me cash back on debit, not just credit.
Actually, Discover gave us cash back on debit to everyone.
Everybody?
Everybody, if you could just.
What about Debbie Job?
Go.
All those years that I couldn't find my bike, it was in her garage. Like, she gets it.
If she has Discover cash back debit, then yeah.
Introducing Discover cash back debit.
Okay, here we go.
Did we win? Who's got it?
Out of bounds.
Might be a first down.
No, he's calling. He was inbounds.
Husker!
I thought he was inbounds.
Hang on to it.
Still short of the first down.
Clock keeps spinning. Oh, no.
Offside, Iowa. Please.
At the very least, it would be nice to run out the clock. Yeah, he's going to check
on the first play.
Yeah. I thought he'd made it.
I got to be honest with you, I think since it was a false start, I didn't know they had a chance
to go back.
Well, they didn't run a play. They stopped them.
All right, let's look at it here, and then we'll peel it back. Purdy.
Make the first down.
Side is shy of the
still.
His buns was down.
But they weren't down yet.
That's going to cost us a timeout, though, too.
Yeah.
That was not a good call to challenge that.
I thought we made it to
21. 5-yard penalty. The ball should be really close to the 16.
Yeah, watch the game, Ross, and we'll see where Purdy went down. The knee is down right there.
Yeah, he's just about the 21. This ball should be at the 15 after the penalty. The ball should be at the 16.
Yeah, so if anything, they'll gain maybe a half a yard on this upcoming play. It still doesn't negate the penalty.
I don't know. I don't get it. We'll find out.
We have one timeout left now.
I just don't understand how the ball's on the 15 right now. I mean, Purdy clearly, I thought, got pretty close to the 21, so the ball should be spotted closer to the 16-yard line.
Now they wait, get everybody set. All right, here we go. Second down and six.
They didn't change anything about it, obviously. Esker!
First down!
That's his first pick today. The heck of a throw was right there. Oh, we got the wind knocked out of him.
And I think they're going to send Kemp off the field again. Yeah. So Lloyd will check in for him. Second down and 10. Alvano waits. He's missed the 44-yard going this way.
Well, that's which way he's going to have to go again if we get down there.
Into the wind.
Yeah.
Yo.
And he throws it up for grabs. Incomplete. It'll be fourth down.
Jeez.
All right, so the clock never ran on the previous play. 1:22 left.
The play clock on the right was running. On the game clock on the left wasn't. Somebody was asleep at the wheel.
Should have been running the entire time. It wasn't a first down.
Oh, wow. I mean, you're talking a good 10 seconds, maybe.
If not more.
Now what are we doing, hunting?
So,
we would want those 10 seconds gone. Okay.
I guess so.
Scenario, Dalton. Iowa won the field goal.
And they won that one, too.
to throw on first down. Middle of the field, incomplete.
Where'd it go?
Trying to get Seth Anderson, throw it behind him, it'll be second down.
Catch one of those and run it in for a touchdown.
Pick six, please.
Pick six.
Because if Nebraska gets a stop here, you think Louisville will be ready to use those timeouts if he still had them, but he called one timeout.
Iowa doesn't have any timeouts, right? Or do they have all their timeouts? They don't have any, right? Or do they have all of their timeouts?
They have all. I think they have all of them.
Okay. Maybe. Don't smite it backfire.
As always.
Don't you think, though?
How's GoPro doing?
Good.
Is it charged up?
Yep.
All right. You charge up at halftime?
Yeah.
Good.
Oh, that's funny. Okay. Get the ball. Get the ball. Too much time. Guys, run! Run! Run!
Bravo!
Run! Run! Flag, what's the flag about?
Blocking the back on us. On the way back. On our side of the field now.
Oh, really? Where was the penalty at? The other guy wasn't even ready to catch it. Right there. It was bad. I didn't...
Thank goodness.
Well, we gotta get in the field position first, I guess. All to go get beat up in some bowl game. Did they take too long getting the plane?
Yes.
That is brutal. That cannot happen. I mean, think about the three. I don't know if Benoni's coming over. I don't know what happened there.
And that rule said, come on, guys.
Exasperated. But that changes everything.
Everything you just said about being able to deal, being able to operate, you know, at different components, they can't do all that now.
Man, all three timeouts that they used here in the second half, not good. And the clock management stuff's been a pretty big topic.
Well, that'll be
custom discussed.
Set people on Big Red Reaction.
But whose fault is it? If they don't get the... Oh my gosh, knock him down. Knock him down.
We didn't have a chance going against the wind.
Where was he going with it? It was going for that guy there. He just didn't. I think he was standing by the ref and he didn't see him.
And got fooled by the DNA drop into the middle of the field like that? But if you were right to him, you would have thought at that point that he would see him.
And they have two timeouts left, too.
Come on, defense. You can't let him gain anything. Oh, Lord.
My God. Really? Really? Unbelievable. We are losers.
We are. Losers.